Let's go. Whoa, a bit sandy over here. Full throttle. Holy shit, not so close. And of course I didn't change grip tape on Boyeda, and I've got these shoes. Check this one out. Small jump. Whoa. So today we've got Boyeda S-Wing SM8 Techlite X7. Guys are going. So let's try to hit full throttle. Yo man, what about full throttle?
I don't feel like full throttle.
Come on man. 3, 2, 1, full throttle. Holy shit! This is what I'm talking about! Whoa! Lots of small holes! Let's avoid! Whoa! I hit full throttle! My mistake! So, this soft start in Boyeda is quite useful, otherwise I would crash! Whoa, Boyeda is like flying over those big holes. And yeah, like I mentioned, the tire seems to be better than in T85. Because scooter behave much stable. The sand over here is really deep. I'm not sure if you can see it, but I am sliding left and right. But still, I'm in one piece. Whoa. Okay, where are the guys? Yeah, Boyeda is a beast, as you can see. They are like 1 hour behind me. Holy shit. No, actually, mud guards are doing some job, but I can feel some shit on my legs. But it's still not bad. And now this soft start in Boyeda is quite useful because a little bit of throttle and and I tried to say that the wheels are not slipping over the ground, but actually they did in this second. Oh, I didn't expect this one. Oh, fuck me, man. This is not funny, bro. I prefer this truck. Oh, maybe not. Not anymore. Oh, you don't know. Oh man, I've got some shit in my sleeper. Oh no. Let's go through deepest water. So, Boyeda so far seems to be waterproof. I don't feel any smoking cables. So far, so good. Oh man, it was worth it, I hope. Okay, now let's clean the scooter over the grass. So, my scooter is in wood and now I got like confetti on it. God damn it. I should call this episode Unexpected Wood. Yeah, Unexpected Mood will be good title. Come on, full throttle! Pedal to the metal! Ooh, suspension is working pretty awesome actually. Come on, Kava, now full throttle! Punch it, man! Easy, man! Nice power. And over here could be a little bit tricky. Holy shit. Yeah, it will be tricky. Don't go through this water. Oh, yes, exactly. Don't go into the water. Slowly, slowly. Come on, come on, full throttle. Close your eyes and full throttle, smash it. Kava, put one leg on the deck, yes. And now slowly. Nice, man. I saw that your shoe is going into the water. Slowly but surely. Just prepare your mind, because this edge is quite slippy, so you can just end up over there. So what I mean, don't break, just go with it. Just go. Don't break, man. Just go. Okay. Nice. This ski is very sloppy, like. Check this one out, okay, now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. Yeah. This fence is really bad for your face, so careful. And actually some shit on the road. No worries, I'm coming, man.
I'm coming, a kick scooter.
Nice. Careful, wait, I'm coming. Come on, man. Nice. Some small downhill, big rocks, deep sand. Whoa. So deep, because this is really rough road. Whoa. Whoa, almost crashed. And this is it, we did it. Lots of water, mud, deep sand. But man, we did it, this is it. This is the finish. We are still alive, man. Crazy guy. Come on, Kava. And he did it, so this is it, bro, for today's episode. See you in next one. Nice.